students, today let's see about the fundamentals of algorithmic problem solving. Means how you are going to solve the problems. How you are going to solve the problem? So first you have to write the algorithm, right? So for writing algorithm, you have to design an algorithm. So to design and analyzing an algorithm, you have to follow these steps. That is called as fundamentals of algorithmic problem solving. So first step is understand the problem. Okay. So first, before writing an algorithm, so first you have to understand the problem completely. Means you have to clear all the doubts about the problem. Okay. So first ನೀವು ಏನೇ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇದ್ರು ನಿಮಗೆ ನೀವು ಹೆಂಗ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ಅವಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರ. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಡೌಟ್ ಇದೆ, ಸೊ ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋ. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್. ಸೊ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ದಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ನೋನ್ ಕೆಟಗರಿ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಂತ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರೋ ತರ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ವೋ ಅಂತ ನೀವು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ತಿಳ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ನೋನ್ ಕೆಟಗರಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಅಲ್ಗೊರಿದಮ್. ಬಟ್ ಅನ್ನೋನ್ ಕೆಟಗರಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಮೋರ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಅಲ್ಗೊರಿದಮ್. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ನೀವೇನೋ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ನ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ನ ಇನ್ನೇನು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರ ಅಂದರೆ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ನೋ ದ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಆ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಗೆ ಏನು ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆನಾ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಚೆಕ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ ನೋನ್ ಕೆಟಗರಿ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಚೆಕ್ ವಾಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಸರ್ಟೈನ್ ಸಮ್ ಕೇಪಬಿಲಿಟೀಸ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಸರ್ಟೈನ್ ದ ಕೇಪಬಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟೇಷನಲ್ ಡಿವೈಸ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಡಿಸೈಡ್ ಆನ್ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟೇಷನಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್. ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಚೆಕ್ ದ ಡಿವೈಸ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಡಿವೈಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ದ ಅಲ್ಗೊರಿದಮ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಲ್ಗೊರಿದಮ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇ. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಡಿವೈಸಸ್ the instruction are executed one after the other. For example, this instruction, second instruction, third instruction. So in the previous devices, so algorithms will executed one after another. Means after completing the execution of first instruction, it will go to second. After completing the second, it will go for third instruction. Means instruction will executed one after another. So that type of machines are called as sequential algorithms. So now we are going to see sequential algorithms. So but in some devices they will execute the instruction parallelly. Means so at a time it will execute the first instruction and third instructions. Means in parallel it will execute the instructions. So that machines are called as parallel algorithms. Okay. So computational means you have to check in which device you are going to execute the algorithm. So in sequential or parallel. So based on that you have to design the algorithm. So that is called as computational means. Okay. So that is second step. Computational means that is second step. So first one is understanding the problem. Second is computational device. So third is exam are appropriate. So the next important decision is to decide whether the problem is solved exactly or approximately. That means some of problems ke nimage exact solutions irutte, but for some complex problems you have to achieve the appropriate solutions. Okay. So adakke namu exact algorithm, appropriate algorithm anta anti. So easy. Even for example, addition of numbers a plus b andre you will get the exact solution. Correct. A iruttha adhe varuthe. But some of the problems, complex problems, again we correct exact solution barala. For example, yavdo 5.888. So itara repeat aagtane irutte. So neevu idana approximate 6 anta maadbekaru. Okay, so this is approximate solution. Okay, so neevu device na decide maadmele next which type of problem is this, we will get a exact solution or appropriate solution anta neevu first to identify maadbekaru. Okay, so based on that, so whether it is exact or appropriate solution, you have to design the algorithm. Okay, so next is selecting, designing an appropriate data structure. So means to solve that problem, which type of data structure you need to design an algorithm, first you have to decide that. So already in third semester you learned about the data structures. So many types of data structures are there. For example, stacks, queues, and then linked list. So many types of data structures are there. So for a particular problem we are using a stack, means first in, last out. Okay. So but for in some problems you are using the queues data structure. For example, first in, first out. In other data structure, in other type of problems, you are using linked list, means you need an address. So one node is connected to the other node, that is called as linked list. So after deciding the solution, exact or appropriate, you have to decide the data structure. So to solve this problem, which type of data structure you need? Okay. So after selecting the data structure, you have to select the algorithm design technique. Okay. Algorithm design technique. Okay. So in general approach, many problems can be solved algorithmically. So ishton problems na neevu algorithm use maadkonde solve maartira. So but now we need to decide maadbeku which type of technique we are using to solve this problem. So in next chapter you are learning about the techniques. For example, divide and conquer, decrease and conquer, like this. So which type of technique you are using to solve this problem? So in some problems the problem is too large, at that time you are going to divide the problem. So for example, neevu em maartira problem 1 and problem 2 ee tara divide maadkoondira. So after dividing the problem, so you are going to find the solution, and then you are conquering, means you are merging the solutions. Okay, so neevu ee doddu problem ge solution na find out maadakagala, avaga em maartira divide and conquer technique na use maartira, means you are going to divide the problem into sub problems, problem 1, problem 2. So idu small problem aitu, ivaga idakke solution na find out maartira. So again problem 2 ge solution find out maartira, amele ee eradu solution na merge maartira, andre conquer maartira. So ee tara techniques irutte eshto ond algorithm subject alli. So aa particular problem ge neevu yav design technique na use maartidira anta first neevu adanna decide maadbeku. Okay. So after designing the technique, methods of specifying algorithm. Specifying algorithm. So how you are going to represent the algorithm? Okay, how you are going to specify the algorithm? So there are three ways. First one is natural language. So next is pseudocode. So last is flowchart. Okay, so natural language means in English just you are going to write the steps. For example, step 1 ee tara barithiralla. So previous class alli helidde, so step 1, start addition of numbers ke step 2 eno a is equal to 10 b is equal to 20 step 3 c is equal to a plus b step 4 print c and then step 5 stop so ee tara ni represent madodukke en antivi natural language anta antivi means neevu yav language use martirthira english so by using the english language you are writing an algorithm so that is one type of specifying an algorithm next is pseudocode means it is a combination of natural language and programming language okay adanna nave enantivi pseudocode antivi so pseudocode andre eng irutte for example printf so scanf so idunella use madodakke nave enantivi scanf printf means to print the statement scanf means to read the inputs right so now combination of natural language and programming language is called as pseudo code and then flowchart means the diagrammatic representation of the algorithm means pictorial representation of the algorithm is called as flowchart so algorithm na three types alli specify andre represent martira one is natural language and then pseudo code last is flowchart this is about the specifying an algorithm next is proving correctness so after designing an algorithm you have to prove the correctness means you have to check the algorithm is working correctly or not okay so to prove the correctness of an algorithm you are using the mathematical induction so yengi correctness na prove martira finite number of steps aadmele adu close agidiyo illo anta check madbeku you have to check the algorithm is executed and producing the output after executing the finite number of steps of an algorithm andre eshtu steps irutto ashtu steps nu adu complete execute madbeku avaga adu correct anta so adanna yeng check martira by using mathematical induction so after that next is analyzing an algorithm so after that you have to analyze the algorithm how you are going to analyze the algorithm by using time efficiency space efficiency and then simplicity time efficiency so time efficiency means to execute the algorithm how much time it will take so that is called as time efficiency andre algorithm full execute agakke eshtu time adu tagondutunta adakke navu time efficiency anta so if it takes a short time means the algorithm is efficiency is true okay andre adu execute ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಟೈಮ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಎಫಿಷಿಯೆನ್ಸಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಓಕೆನಾ ಸೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಎಫಿಷಿಯೆನ್ಸಿ ಸೋ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಎಫಿಷಿಯೆನ್ಸಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ದ ಅಲ್ಗಾರಿದಮ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ನೀಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಎ ಲೆಸ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎಫಿಷಿಯೆನ್ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಸೋ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಎಷ್ಟು ಮೆಮೊರಿನ ಅದು ಆಕ್ಯುಪೈ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಆ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಅಲ್ಗಾರಿದಮ್ ನ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದೆ ಸೊ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಫಿಷಿಯೆನ್ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಎಫಿಷಿಯೆನ್ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗುಡ್ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಎಫಿಷಿಯೆನ್ಸಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಸಿಟಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಜನರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಸೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಈಸಿ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಬರ್ದಿರೋ ಅಲ್ಗರಿದಮ್ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತಾ ಅಂತ ಓಕೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವೇನಂತೀವಿ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಸಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ಅಂತೀವಿ ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇದು ಈ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಅನಲೈಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಲ್ಗರಿದಮ್ನ ಸೊ ಎಷ್ಟು ಟೈಮ್ ತಗೊಂಡಂತ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಇದೆಯೋ ಇಲ್ವೋ ಅಂತ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರೇಂಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ಸ್ Range of inputs means So based on the inputs, if you have more inputs, correct execute. If you have inputs, correct execute. Addition of numbers, 2 numbers, correct execute. But 100 numbers, correct execute. So the algorithm is wrong. So if you have input, correct execute. That is why we have range of input. So last is coding an algorithm. After analyzing, coding and algorithm. So first specify any modification by using the natural language, pseudocode or flowchart. So as specify modification, you have to convert that algorithm to the program. So algorithm design admele adana programming ke convert madbeku. So for converting you have to use the programming language. So after designing an algorithm, you have to convert that algorithm to program by using coding. For example, yav language use madtirthira adu. So by using C, C++ programming language, you have to code that algorithm. Okay, so at last the problem is solved. So these are all the steps you have to follow the problem. Okay, so first is understanding the problem. Andre, you have to understand the problem clearly without doubt, and then you have to check the input and then category. Okay, so next is computational device. Yav type of device alli nivu execute martidira anta. So sequential or parallel. After that nimage ee particular problem ge yav tara solution sigutte. So exact or appropriate. And then which type of data structure you are using to solve this problem. And then which type of design technique you are using to solve the problem. So after design technique, you have to design an algorithm. So after designing, you have to prove the correctness by giving a different number of inputs by using the mathematical induction. So after that, you have to analyze the algorithm by using time efficiency, space efficiency, simplicity, range of input. At last, after analyzing, you have to code the algorithm by using the programming languages C, C++. Okay? So this is about the fundamentals of algorithmic problem solving. Thank you.